dama wa mobile spares nyarekia gutiga wira wa JCM International. I think pressure was too much for her. Na I decided to release information in umuthi mweri 13th September of 2024. Na ugete ni ashoke gatho ni chance ya rahetho ku lead as matron of JCM. Na akiuga ni pave way for someone else now to take over and carry on as the matron of the church. So I ugete atere, let me try to read even though the letter I'm having is not very clear. I hope this finds you well. Please accept this letter as a formal notice of my stepping down from my position as the matron of Jesus Christ Compassionate Ministries International JCM, effective today, 13th September 2024. I have thoroughly enjoyed my time at JCM and appreciate the valuable experience and opportunities provided during my tenure as the matron of our great church. I have arrived at the decision after, the letter is not very clear, after soul search. And I believe it's the right time to pave way for others to serve in the same capacity. I appreciate every opportunity that was presented on my line of duty, and I wish to transition out of my current role with immediate effect. Also, I'm committed to ensuring a seamless transition and will be happy to assist in any way necessary to facilitate this process. That's why I got today. Thank you once again for the opportunity to serve, and I look forward to seeing how the Lord will continue to use this ministry for His glory. Damaris Wanjiru. So let's just accept Wokore, and I also wish Dama the very best. Decision take her time. Na arambi kile the right decision. I wish her the best in the new path that she's going to take. Thank you for watching.